Welcome back to Fox 8 News in the morning. We're getting spooky on this Halloween. Not really, look at me. Not sure what to be for Halloween this year. We're about to provide you with some great ideas if you're maybe thinking about your kids' costumes as well. So look no further. Jessica Chapman from Two Men and a Truck is here with some cardboard ideas that are going to blow your mind. I mean, would you ever think to be a Barbie doll in a box?
Yeah, and they're really simple to make. We work for a moving company. We have all different types of boxes, all shapes and sizes. Yeah. But when it comes to Halloween, we try to get a little bit more creative with them.
You guys are
cool
so
costumes.
How come up with this stuff? Is it like when you're going to bed, you're like, wow.
Yeah, there's just so many different boxes that we have that you can really go all out and make them really fun. And you can make them adult size, you can make them kid sizes, you can just mix it up to who you're working with.
Okay, this little cutie, Will, talk about his
costume. Will is an airplane pilot. And this is just made out of two large boxes.
Okay.
So the large box is the body, and that's just closed up. And then we took two side panels for the wings. We added some wooden rods, and then the other two side panels are made for the airplane nose and the propeller. So Will's ready to soar off, and we just use some spray paint, so it's very easy.
Will, tell me what you think of your costume.
Good.
You like it? You're going to do this for Halloween?
Yes.
Yeah, can you fly?
Can you fly from side
around
to side?
Whoa.
There you go. He's ready to go.
Very cool.
And Christy
is our beautiful
Barbie doll. And this is made out of our large wardrobe box. And this one is extremely easy to make because we just cut off the bottom of a wardrobe, boxed up the top, and then cut a little bit of the side panel and the front panel out. Use some spray paint. And she's tied up with some ribbons in the back. It's actually just two ribbons. And we printed off the Barbie logo, and she looks awesome. So don't forget to pick out your favorite Barbie outfit.
Right. Okay. Oh, Chloe is
here's
darling.
Chloe. She's our Chinese takeout box, and we've got the noodles that are just spilling out. And we just took a tiny small box. We cut off the edges and the base, and we added some yarn with some hot glue gun.
That's cute.
And don't forget your chopsticks in the hair.
I love it. Chloe, what do you think about your costume?
Good.
Yeah, you like it? Yeah? Makes you hungry, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to go get some noodles.
Yeah, lots of good noodles.
Very cute. All right, who's this guy?
This is Joe, our Reptar, T-Rex, dinosaur. And this one.
Now that looks too hard to make.
See, this looks complicated, but we kind of broke it down for you. We have two large boxes. So this is one box for the body.
Okay, let's make sure everybody can see
that. We just cut it at a diagonal. And then you're going to put it together so that the flaps are sticking out so you can cut them and make those cool spikes that stick out.
Okay.
So that's just one box. And then don't forget your armholes. And then the top is really simple, too. We took another large box, and we folded it, and we cut off the corners like triangles, and then we just tape them together at an angle.
Well, that's not hard.
Yeah, it's not hard at all. And then the extra part of the box, we just took three sides of it to make the jaw and taped it on. But don't forget your sharp dinosaur teeth.
Yeah, don't forget that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Very good. Very cool. Then you just painted it.
Yep. And then we've got one last costume over here.
Go ahead. Am I in the way?
No, you're fine.
Okay, let's go on the roller coaster.
So many costumes. So this is our roller coaster.
Yes. Oh,
costume.
Chloe, you want to go over there? By little Will, so I don't knock you over.
There you go. This is our roller coaster costume. It's a group costume. So you can make it as like as many as you want. If you have a group of six people, this is a great costume for that.
That's great.
And we have that just made out of one box per person. So you take a large box and you cut off the front panel of it.
Okay.
And then you want to imagine it like it's cut in half. So the top of the half is going to be the seat. This is the top half. And the bottom of the half is going to be where your footrest is.
Ah.
So you're just going to cut the box on its side, like the side of a seat of a roller coaster, and the side of the footrest. And then you're going to score it so it lays down. And then you want a hole so you can stand through it. And to give you the illusion that you're soaring through the roller coaster, you want to wear all black from your waist down.
Okay.
So then these become your feet. And we just stuffed some leftover like old pants that we had, some old shoes, and we just attached those.
Very cute. Yeah. Jessica, you guys are amazing.
Thanks.
I look forward to you guys coming in when I see you on the calendar. I'm like, yeah, two minutes. truck.
Yeah,
the show
we love Halloween. We love making fun costumes.
So creative. And keep in mind, where are we? Here we are. Okay. It's hard to move in this thing. We will have instructions on how to make all of these costumes on our website. Just go to fox8.com, look under Scene on TV. Thanks, kiddos. Thanks, Chloe and Will.
Thanks.
You were awesome.
Thanks for having us on.
All right. Still ahead.